The Sleeping Beauty. My prince, is that you? In his childhood, the prince had heard the story of the Sleeping Beauty, but had not believed it to be true until this very moment. He recognized her dress as a costume worn in this land more than 100 years before, and he saw how her hair, long and flowing, covered her in a mantle more lovely than the richest cloth of gold. The prince bent forward and kissed her. The princess opened her eyes and held out her hand. "You know," she said, "I have been waiting for you such a long time."